Hi, this is Josie Davis from the Josie Davis channel at gmail.com. It's an advice column. It's kind of my opinion column. Just kind of sharing my experience, hoping that will help. Oh, you see my cat in the back. There's Gia. She helps me with the advice. We went through and we found some letters and went through a bunch of different ones. And most of them are not asking advice, but a lot of them are talking to me about my acting stuff. And I really appreciate it. It's very sweet. But you can write my Josie Davis, Josie at josiedavis.com for that. And follow me on Twitter and do it there. But this is more for advice, just because it makes it more organized. So I got a letter from somebody. I guess I'll make it anonymous, even though it wasn't. She's 12 years old, and she said that she wants her family to trust her again after committing suicide, trying to commit suicide, not committing suicide, after obviously, after trying to trust her again with what? A knife? A rope? I mean, like, what do you mean? Trust you again that you're going to, why? I don't think they should trust you. You were going to take your own life. I don't think they should trust you alone with your own life, but hopefully you're getting you help. Gia, that's rude. I'm trying to give advice here. I'm sorry. I don't mean to make light of this. She doesn't understand what's going on. So, I hope that they're getting help for you. The anonymous girl that wrote this. I really don't have anything else to say except that, you know, when you're in trouble, you can't expect people. I've heard people say that before. I just want them to trust me again. Trust you at what? Trust you to do it again? Maybe, but I wouldn't if you were my kid. So hopefully they're getting you help. And you're getting help as well to dig deeper and figure out exactly what you're so unhappy about. But I always talk about getting out of oneself and volunteering and helping other people is a really huge solution to being happy and also being grateful. Gratitude is huge. But that's why I do this. I hope I can help other people, and I have to try and do it sometimes, even though